Quick swing pass out for Catalan. Has blocking. Catalan to the five. Trying to fight his way towards the end zone. He's in for the touchdown. Duke Catalan, 10-yard reception. Houston takes a 6-0 lead. Last week, 31-14 at UTEP. Glazeman, quick drop, intercepted. What a play by Houston. Another turnover inside the 10. Third down. Another handoff for Burden. He's into the end zone for a touchdown. Dylan Burden from a yard out. It's 16-0. Pressure's on. They set up the screen. Caught by Bonner. Cutting his way forward. Bonner heading for the corner. Bonner inside the 5. Pushed out of bounds by Womack inside the 2-yard line. Long. Glazeman steps up in the pocket. He's going to look to run for it. He's out past the 40. He cuts far side for a first down. He fumbled the ball. It's on the ground. And it is recovered, it appears, by Houston at the 42-yard line after a 14-yard gain. Second and goal from the 7. Pitch again. Caught off the middle. Into the end zone. John Lede, touchdown. Houston pouring it on, 30-0. Pitch again. Caught off the middle. Into the end zone. John Lede, touchdown. Bonner in motion. Carr bounces it to the left for his first career touchdown. 3-yard run, Mulbach Carr. It's 37-0.